Make the banker happy. Cut his taxes and close his school. Stop educating our children. Our children don't need an education.
I'm going to put this on YouTube if that's okay with you, bud.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay.
Don't develop an intellect. Don't ask questions. They just don't know who you are. Just move along to your next wonderful shopping experience.
It's loud.
Buying foreign-made products. My children,
I got this for like cheap on eBay. Oh. And then I took some videos at the Arlington no fracking thing. Took me a day to get it all figured out to download it, but I found me a new thing to do. You know?
Make a banker happy. Stop educating our children. Stop educating children. Don't develop an intellect. They just don't know who you are. Educated people ask questions. That's the last thing in the world they want. A society built with well-educated intellectuals asking questions about what they're up to, how they're selling out on us. I don't like that bankers and billionaires utopia they created for themselves, bribing and purchasing your government to turn against you. He's the rich. Cut their taxes. Close our school. Stop educating our children.
That works. That works.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. Wait a minute, let me get this one.
Yeah.
There we go.
You know what I mean?
Okay, I gotta save the battery here.